वेलकम टू वीडियो ऑन हाई वोल्टेज इंजीनियरिंग फॉर 7th सेमेस्टर इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कंसीडर यूनिट 4 जनरेशन ऑफ हाई वोल्टेजेस एंड करंट्स एंड दिस इज द 8th टॉपिक इन दिस सीरीज ऑफ वीडियोस. वी आर गोइंग टू चेक generation of high frequency AC high voltages using Tesla coil. Prior to this video, we have studied generation of power frequency high voltages using cascade transformer and resonant transformer methods. Let us check with the learning objectives. The learning objectives for this topic are principle of operation of high frequency AC high voltages, then circuit operation of Tesla coil equivalent circuit, and lastly we will realize advantages and applications of high frequency AC high voltages. Keeping these objectives in mind, let us go through the circuit diagram for high frequency AC high voltage generation using Tesla coil. High frequency AC high voltages, these are required in applications like power supply to high frequency rectifier. High frequency rectifiers are used for energizing impulse generators and other applications. With use of high frequency, the size and cost of transformer can be reduced. Hence, AC high voltages of high frequency lying in the range of 10 to 100 kilohertz has practical relevance. Let us pay attention to the circuit diagram on the right hand side. In this diagram, the upper portion of the diagram indicates Tesla coil equivalent circuit, which consists of capacitors C1, C2 and other elements along with the air core transformer. Let us check with what are the various elements of this circuit. The first and foremost element is a spark cap. It's a pair of electrodes whose spacing can be adjusted. These are spherical metallic electrodes. By adjusting the spacing, it is possible to discharge a capacitor through the air gap between the electrodes, or it is also known as a spark gap. Second element, the most important one, is air core transformer with oil immerse windings. With the use of air core transformer, the saving in space and cost is achieved. While working at high frequency, the transformer iron core can be replaced by air core in order to achieve the desired result. Next, the elements are charging capacitor C1 and load capacitor C2. The output voltage will be available across capacitor C2 where the test object would be connected. The next element that is visible in the diagram is the output voltage waveform that is desired to be obtained from this circuit. We can observe that it is a damped oscillatory wave of high frequency showing voltage V2 with respect to time. Let us now understand the circuit operation for Tesla coil generation of high frequency AC high voltages. So focus your attention on the changes that occur on the diagram. As I describe the operation, there will be some indications and signals indicated on the diagram. First and foremost, let us consider that AC supply is given to the circuit, and at one particular instant of time it has a polarity as indicated on the diagram, and at the same time we have adjusted the spacing between the spark or the spark gap spacing. We have adjusted such that it will not spark over for the charging voltage applied across capacitor C1. As spacing between the spark gap is large, so capacitor C1 will get charged in this manner through AC supply and transformer primary winding. As capacitor C1 is charged at this instant, it will have a polarity as shown in the diagram, right? Now we would like to discharge this capacitor by using the spark gap arrangement, and the principle of operation is that when the capacitor discharges, it will discharge to the primary winding. Due to the sudden discharge of capacitor on the primary side, there will be high self-induced EMF across primary, and this will induce similar potential across the secondary winding of transformer, and consequently we are able to get an oscillatory output voltage waveform. So pay attention that spark gap spacing is adjusted in order to make spark over across the contacts and allowing capacitor C1 to discharge through the transformer primary winding L1. So capacitor will get discharged like this as shown. The instantaneous polarity of capacitor C1, as it discharges, the energy stored in the capacitor will get dissipated. While the supply has been already removed, it will induce EMF in the secondary winding of the transformer. So transformer secondary winding will make circuit, will make the capacitor C2 to carry a current, as the circuit is closed through capacitor C2, and this will induce an oscillatory, damped oscillatory sinusoidal wave appearing across the output of Tesla coil. The nature of output voltage can be seen down below in the form of high frequency damped oscillatory voltage. So this is how the high frequency AC high voltage is obtained using Tesla coil. Let us go through the circuit operation. First point is high frequency high voltages are required for rectifier DC power supplies and testing applications. The most commonly used high frequency resonant transformer is the Tesla coil, as shown by the equivalent circuit in the earlier slide. The primary voltage of this arrangement is around 10 kV, and the secondary voltage that may be obtained by the oscillatory voltage wave is in the range of 500 to 1000 kV. The spark gap across the primary is triggered at the desired voltage, which will induce a high self excitation in the secondary winding. Lastly, the primary and secondary windings are wound on an insulated former with air core, and these are oil immersed. Let us move to the next slide. So the sixth point of circuit operation is that the transformer windings are tuned to a frequency of 10 to 100 kilohertz by means of capacitors C1 and C2. Let us now check with the applications of this circuit. There are two important applications listed here. First one is for generation of high frequency, high voltage DC output. Okay, so high frequency, high voltage rectifiers, they require a supply, power supply. And secondly, testing of electrical apparatus for the switching surges. Let us check with the advantages of high frequency transformers. There are four advantages listed here. First one is, in the absence of iron core, the size and cost of this particular transformer is lesser, and hence there is a saving. Secondly, gradual voltage buildup takes place due to charging of capacitor and discharging of capacitor. Hence, there will not be a damage to the equipment under the testing conditions due to the switching of spark gaps. Thirdly, pure sine wave output is obtained as shown by the diagram earlier. And lastly, a uniform distribution of voltage across winding, primary as well as secondary windings, is obtained in this method. So in this particular video, we have understood how to generate high frequency AC high voltages using an air core transformer coil or Tesla coil by using a spark gap arrangement and a set of capacitors. We will summarize what are the things that are discussed in this particular video. First one, high frequency AC high voltages can be generated by using Tesla coil that we have learned in this particular topic. Secondly, the transformer has air core and windings, they are oil immersed. A triggered spark gap is used to generate damped oscillatory voltages. The capacitor is charged and it is discharged at a select moment by adjusting the spark gap spacing or by triggering the spark gap at a desired moment. Thirdly, the output voltage up to 1000 kV can be obtained by voltage as low as 10 kV using this method. And lastly, high frequency transformer offers several advantages like low cost, small size and pure sine wave output. So with this, we close the topic, and if you have any queries, then as I said, they can be discussed during the online session. Thank you.